doing an unboxing video for Samsung Galaxy S7 Edge phone by T-Mobile network provider that I have purchased for myself. We're going to open it up, look at everything that we have inside, and then after that we're going to test out some of the applications, maybe some games, and we'll see how that goes from there. So first we'll need to open it up. Very gently. Thankfully, the scissors are not as sharp. And so we get this beautiful matte textured box. And it has metallic letters engraved. Says Samsung Galaxy S7 Edge. So let's pull it out of the box. And it actually has some stats on the back here as well. Let's read some of them. So we get Samsung Galaxy S7 Edge, 4G LTE capable, 64-bit quad-core processor, 4GB RAM, 5.5 quad HD Super AMOLED, 12 MP dual pixel main camera, 5 MP probably megapixels front facing camera, dust proof and water resistant, wireless charging, 32 GB memory with support for external micro SD card, and that is something that I was really looking forward to because I collect a lot of music all the time, or I record some videos on my phone, and there is almost never enough space. Then it has an option for Samsung Pay, which is awesome. And then a very small writing. So I'll put that to the side. Now the main box again is matte, slightly textured. And it says Samsung. Let's open this up gently. Okay. And let's flip it. Okay. So in the box we get serial numbers that we'll keep. And of course, the first thing you see is the phone itself. It is an Edge edition, so you can see the curve. We'll take a look at that in a second. Let's put this to the side for now. And we will come back to it. Then I provide you with a new SIM card. Because the new SIM card is the only one that will fit into the phone. Further down, we have instructions and the pin comes in a cute package. It's all very velvety, very matte. I really like that style. We'll look in a second what it's in here. Now let's take a look at all of our techie stuff here. So, we see quartz immediately. We have a USB charger and plug. Just the standard size. We also get this little USB connector tip that you would use to transfer all the data from your old phone onto the new phone by combining these two. And of course, you have the regular power charge plug that you combine with this cord. And you charge your phone. Pretty standard. You also get a pair of headphones. Take it out. And no, it's not a black color. It looks like it is. You get one pair and extra ear tips with it to change it. Something like this. I did my best. Just going to close it. I think it's a very, very convenient packaging. Easy to carry with you. Small enough and smooth enough. So, good job on that. Let's put this back in there too. Makes me feel good. is our box. Let's put it all to the side. And now let's do our instructions and our little package as well here. So if we open it up, we'll get some documentations. And conditions, and return policy, warranty, something you should keep, then the request to recycle your previous cell phone, then we have health and safety guides. Charging pad, the smart switch that you will use to transfer data from one phone to another, and they have a feature of Samsung Pay. We have the start guide. With all the different explanations. Step-by-step instructions. For different settings. All the different personalizations that you need to do for your phone. So they just give you shortcuts, explanations of how to do it a little bit better. Then we have this fun thing. And this is to take out your SIM card. I'll not sleep in. We'll look at that later. Okay? So now let's take a look at the phone itself before we fully open it and play with it. You can see that there are protective screens on both sides. So how about we peel them off slowly? Yes? Could be very pleasing. Shall do the same thing. Slowly peel it off. Combine these two together and play with them even more. something like that. It's completely see-through like this. But then if I move it, you can see it. Oh, where is it? It's right here. I cannot see it again. Where is it? It is right here. That is kind of fun. So that's that. Here is the phone. We definitely need to turn it on. See kind of beauty is inside of it. Deal? So let's start it. Okay, so it has been a couple days now that I've unboxed this, and I've played with the phone, and I have installed some applications, and I will show you some of the ones that I really like, some features that I've enjoyed seeing on this phone. Once again, before this phone, I had Galaxy S4, so it was a 2013 model, I believe. I think so. I might be wrong. So the features were quite different for me. You can already see the smooth edge. How it glistens right here, the smoothness of an edge, hence its name. You get volume controls on the left side. Then, let me focus it. On the bottom we have microphone jack, charger, and the speakers. Then on the right side, again, it's so thin that my camera does not really register it. You can see the power button right here. Okay, and then on top, we have the SIM card port that you would take out. On the back, we have a camera and a flash. So, let's take a look at it inside as we open it. I have preset a feature of having a fingerprint recognition to open the phone. I've never had this feature before. Was quite a nice surprise for me because it works every time. So I'll show you an example. Can use this finger and it will not allow me. See, it will ask me another one until I use the actual fingers and I've set it up for my thumb. So I tried to change some of the personal information here, just so it's a little bit more private. So some things here are not true. I'm sorry about that, but it's just something I needed to do. I'll start immediately by showing you the theme options. You can see beautiful trees, and also actual applications, the keys and the icons are changed in style because of the theme change. To change the theme, just pinch it. And you have these options right here. You can choose the size of the icons. They can get smaller or larger. You can also pick the theme. For example, this is the one that I have right now. The theme will change the background on all of your pages when you open them. So your text messages, your backgrounds on all of your pages will change, as well as the style. For example, I had this one before too, and you can see that it will feel a bit more different. So the theme is not just the background, it changes the style of the whole setup. Okay? I was very excited to see that feature. And of course you can use digits that you can install. You can use just the wallpaper, but I don't want to have just wallpaper. I'm still learning. So I always create and separate my applications into folders. So for example, some of my most important things are media. So I have my Facebook, YouTube account, Instagram. Let's take a look at how pictures look too. How about take a picture of me right now? I don't look that good. But how about we take a picture and I will post it in just a second. At least there's some kind of font change. Let me see. Maybe something else. Okay, well, we'll figure it out later. Let me take another one. Idea. I have my Russian webpage and some of my favorite media outlets. Then I have a camera. The camera has some really interesting setups because it has options such as making your face slimmer, creates larger eyes. I don't know if I'm all for it, but it's available, so it is out there. Then I have my emails, my widget for an audio player. Yes, I'm a metalhead, so you can see some of it. Then I have my shop and pay app, where everything is for purchasing and paying. I've actually also set up my first Samsung Pay. I won't show you, I'm sorry. But usually you would click here twice or three times, I believe. And this tab comes out with your credit card. You have to authorize it, of course. So without me, it won't process. Then I have my video applications and picture applications. So I have some editors which I almost never use, but I have them. Then I have my life folder, where I have my books to read, my meetup application, because I'm trying to make friends locally. Then I have Bliss, which I actually really like this app. Well, I'm not plugged in. It's a gratitude journal, basically. I really like this Craze app. That's Play It. I know you can see my a little bit of me there. This really relaxes. Recently found out about geocaching, and it sounds interesting. I don't think I'm locked in here either. And basically, it's like modern times treasure hunting locally, and it's very, very interesting. I guess it is time for me to say that I am not promoting absolutely any of this. Showing you what I have, because this is my choice of me picking. It's not sponsored, absolutely no way. Then I have my Glow, it's an app for ladies. Then I have my horoscope. And games. So how about we play some games? Been really enduring apps or games by this G5. So let's see, I'm not sure how loud this will be, so I'll need to adjust it. So this gives us an opportunity to test out the sound and the video effect. This is the game where we have to search for the requested things. It is a little scary. I'm not sure how well you can hear. Do you guys like these treasure hunts? Kind of fun postage. Get the idea, right? Let's look at another app. Also game. one second. Okay, so let's play roll the ball. And I'm sure you already know what that means, that we will be rolling the ball. Let's see. Well, let's do 8. Basically. It might be loud. That's my name, Stacey Marsh. Let me make it a little lower. Okay. It's so cute. Okay. Listen to the sound. So we need to cut the rope just the right way. Okay. Go on, man. Oh, I killed him. Let's try it again. Go through the ads because it's free service. Because it's a free service, we can't really complain much. Okay. So I have to figure it out. Because I'll need to cut it. See what else we have. What are the features? I really like this briefing. That if you swipe left, your screen, you can either turn it on or off, and you will have latest news. So you can watch the news or read them. Go through things that latest. As far as settings, they do have a lot of cool new things. that I liked. This really cool alarm. It's gold. What is it called? Oh, come on. It's gold. I can't wake up. And I've been really liking it because it requires you to do different puzzles before it allows you to snooze or turn it off. So when you wake up, you have an alarm playing in the background as you have to continuously do the tasks that it tells you. So for example, shake test, that's the one I have. So you have to shake it until it's 100% in order for you to access the snooze button or off button. And then I have this rewrite, same thing. And you have to type up the same. So there's also like memory tasks or order math repeat. So if you cannot wake up, this is actually quite an interesting way to wake up because it's not so frustrating as much as it's engaging. So your brain wakes up in order for you to stop the alarm, and there's no way for you to not do it because you cannot access settings without. I like the edge feature, where you have your favorite people added, and your most often used apps. You just put them here on the side and access them very easily. Instead of searching them everywhere here, you just swipe it, and here they are. And then just go through them. There are a lot of other ones that you can pick. I only choose two. I don't really need any of these. But like if you're a sports fan or stocks investor of some type, or if you need more news on the site, more specialized news, your tasks for the day, you can set up like your schedule for the day, or your favorite radio, you can just add that up here. Quite convenient once you get the hang of it. Okay, what else? There's a lot of different applications you can use. What are the games? Well, let's try to do more pictures. So for a selfie, take a picture, and I will show you where you can do slim face, for example. It's kind of weird, but hold on, let's see. I'll show you before and after. One. And now, with the slim face, flash one, that's why. So look at my second face and the first face. Do you see how my cheeks disappeared? That is crazy. Okay. Also has a feature of larger eyes, which is a little bit creepy. I'm not going to show you because it actually makes your eyes. And they also get different themes. You can download more and manage them. So let's see, in effect, it's still dawn. So you can see call it face. Plus. Is it plus the face? Maybe not. What else? I think that's it. Okay. So, I think that's about it. I'll do just some tapping. And this will be it. I hope you enjoyed it. I like to do these little back to basics videos because they're fun, and I hope you really enjoy them too. I really like making them from time to time. I promise you I'm not getting lazy. I'm working on another roleplay for you, and I hope you will enjoy it. I really like the smoothness of it. We'll make sure to get a nice case for it, because I don't want to break it or crack it. Plus, I don't like the finger marks. You. It's very immature, but it was heartfelt in the moment. Okay. I love you. Thank you so much for watching. Good night.